So I'm back at Good Harbor Beach in Rockport. Take a look. It's become a dog park. So everybody has a dog pretty much out here. There are very few people who don't, and there are people wondering. This time I brought a clear bag because I brought opaque bags before, and people were walking by my bag wondering what I had. So I don't know if I'm going to get in all the way because it's 57. The wind chill is, I think the wind is gusting about 15, 20 miles an hour. So what are we looking at? Maybe the 30s. So that may be a little too cold to get in all the way. I'm going to go 1 minute at a time, arms and legs. And if I get brave, I will. I've got a place to change just up the road. I've got it all planned. And from the tennis shoes, I'll be running back to the car.
Thank you.
So I'm not quite ready for the full body. Just taking precautions. I did go in for 4 minutes. Let the back of my neck wet. Put a little water down my chest. Let my legs get wet. So I'm gonna go change clothes. I'm not even gonna go for a warm-up run. I'm ready to go check out some horses before the sun sets. I hope you'll join me. Thanks for watching me on this adventure. Take care. Bye-bye.